Squeezing a stress ball is a way to not only alleviate stress, it can also help build hand and grip strength. To get started, hold a stress ball in your hand. Squeeze the stress ball and hold it tightly for 3 to 5 seconds, then release. That's one rep. As you squeeze the stress ball, you should feel the muscles in your forearms contracting. Repeat all the reps on one hand, then switch hands and repeat. Subscribe for more Live Lean TV daily exercises.